The city's MP's now been challenged to appear in the ring at a big wrestling event which is happening in the city tonight.
Need you on Raw next week.
What? Do you think Vince McMahon will take you on, ask you to go on to Raw?
You're not actually kind of filming me now.
Yeah.
This is Johnny. He used to wrestle on Big Daddy in those era.
Hi, Johnny.
So he's been wrestling for six decades. And these two young boys are from
Hello,
America.
Hello, nice to see
you. You okay? It's a bit of drama. Plus, we've got loads of coverage. We've done. We had a BBC come down to record something that's on Look East. And it's airing at 6:30 now. We had quite a lot of coverage, sort of things.
Anyways,
this is the man that's going to rough you up.
Hello, mate.
Hello, mate.
How you doing?
We can chat to Joey Scott. He's a pro wrestler who's thrown down the gauntlet to MP Paul Bristow. Joey, what is your beef with Paul and with Peterborough?
Paul had put a little tweet out earlier saying that he was thinking about coming to the wrestling, and apparently he's been a fan of wrestling for a long time. And, well, myself, I've been wrestling 12 years now, and I don't think I want any kind of politician thinking they can just walk in to a business I've worked so hard in. So I've invited Paul down to step into the ring with me and we'll see how tonight goes.
What's going on? Well, there's a loudmouth wrestler called Joey Scott, and he's talking me down, he's talking down my city. My mother always taught me to stand up to bullies. That's the way I was brought up, and that's what I'm going to do tonight.
And what about the nickname? He's got a nickname. Have you got a nickname? Is it Bang Bang Bristow?
Bang Bang Bristow, well, that'd be interesting. No nickname, this is serious stuff. If he's going to come to my city, talk it down, he's going down.
Is on the up. Britain is on the up. We've left the European Union. We got Brexit done. I'm fed up, sick and tired of people running their mouth and talking down our city. So much that Joey Scott thinks he can come to my city, Peterborough, and talk it down. He thinks he can talk me down. He thinks he can talk Peterborough down. But he runs his mouth. And as far as I'm concerned, we should be celebrating what's good about this city. Professional wrestling's back, Peterborough's back, Britain's back, and things are going well.
Once again, but for all you plebs, clearly bath time comes once again.
Oh, what's Brexit? You know what? I'm a sexy beast, baby. Switch on house. I don't need clapping from no virgins, thank you. Now you shut your mouth. Now why don't you do me, the scumbags of Peterborough, but most importantly, yourself a favour, take your nice fancy suit, your stupid tie, and get out of the ring before you get yourself hurt.
That was great, wasn't it?
You enjoyed that?
Yeah.
How was it at the end?
Oh, it was great. I loved it.
You even got hit with a chair.
Well, thing is, I'm not going to let someone cheat, okay? This was in my city, and I want to make sure that it goes the right way.
Yeah.
And the right man won today.
What about earlier? Did that hurt when he attacked you from behind?
Of course it did. Of course it did. But hopefully, he realises that he can't come to Peterborough, and he can't cheat like that again.
We'll do his pictures first, Adrian. Wait,
yeah, go on.
No, don't worry about me. You can go.
Looking at Adrian.
That's it, ready, guys?
Love it.